Yep, you're good. We are live. Woo!
Yeah.
Yay.
I really hope someone's watching.
I'm gonna fix my phone. Alright,
guys. Yeah, I guess share the stream right now.
Oh, there's the stream.
Hi, guys. We are welcome to a historic event. This is the first live stream improv show in the history of Pasadena. We are the Pasadonuts. Our suggestion today comes to us from Romina, and the suggestion is Orchid. So without further ado, actually a little further ado, that was enough ado, this is Orchid.
Orchid!
She loves me. She loves me not. She loves me. She loves me not.
Lauren, it's obvious that she loves you not. You have to get over it. High school will pass, okay?
Look, Melissa, this is all I have left of her. The orchid that she left me. She gave to me on the last day of school.
Lauren, she threw that at your face when she said, fuck you.
I know.
You have to get over it, boo-boo. It'll be fine. Here, let's exchange. I'll get the orchid, and you get my beautiful little shrub. You gotta love the shrub, though. Love the shrub.
Love it? Okay.
You know, I wasn't really sure what to get at the flower store, Samantha, but I'm pretty sure I got all of your favorites. I got lilies, white roses, zinfandels, or is that a wine?
It's both.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah. Now, I'm not sure what these are.
Well, you can do it. Remember, I showed it to you on Google.
Blueberries?
No. It starts with an O. We went over this. Remember, on our first date, I said, these are the flowers I like. This one's the most important.
Orgasms!
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Todd. I'm so glad I finally met someone as dark and depressed as me.
Yeah, Billy. I'm a real sad man.
Yeah, I know.
Yep.
It's, you know, sitting in my room listening to slasher metal from the 90s with you is like really taking my life to a new level, you know?
Yeah, Billy. It's making me real happy, too. I mean, maybe the...
Whoa, what?
It's making me real sad. Real sad. I'm not happy at all, Billy. This is miserable.
Oh, good.
Like, in the dumps.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
You know, maybe after this, do you want to, you know, smash it? What?
Smash the damn, man.
Smash stuff.
Just whatever makes us more miserable.
Why would I want it?
All right. I got this one from the thrift store. I hope it works. Doesn't even matter if the plug cord's in. I'm gonna set up this drum set right here. Alright, thank you for joining my band on Craigslist. It's the Blue Orchid. We just do the one song from the
West. Not to get too technical with you, Steve-O, but a band implies that there's more than one person, so you weren't really a band until I got here.
What are you
trying to say? You see what I'm saying? How we're alone in your garage here?
Hi! I'm Richard! You said you needed a singer for a band?
Yep, we're just a cover band. We only do one song from the White Stripes, the Blue Orchid.
The Blue Striped Orchids!
Nope.
I love that song,
that's
man.
Not what we are.
I just stopped singing. Let's go. Here we go. Go ahead, play me
a song. Right?
Let's do it. Here we go. Oh, the blue star over there feels so good.
God damn it, Beatrice, this is the last time I come up to the damn roof to get you off.
But baby, it's so exhilarating. Can't you feel it?
Yes.
The flowers. The smell.
Yes. It is.
Yeah. Who cares if it's 100 floors off?
I just... Okay, yes.
Hey, are you guys going to jump? Are you guys going to do it? Yeah.
There's a line.
Oh. Don't worry, second dimension. Here we go.
I just.
Just duck. Come on.
also a wife.
Hey, Billy.
Hey, I thought we weren't going to see each other anymore. Oh. I expressed to you that you smiled too much.
Oh, this is just my sadness face. I'm really sad. That's why we work at the funeral home together. I mean, we're going to see each other, like I said.
Well, yeah, but I wasn't expecting you to come and look at me. It's one of those, like, harassment situations. We can still work together.
Oh.
Really shouldn't talk unless it's about business.
Yeah.
I work in that.
No, Billy, I really just wanted you to pass me the creamer. You're standing in front of the coffee station. I'm not sexually harassing you.
Well, you were looking with those type of eyes and said, give me that good milk.
Well, so, I have my preference. Some of the milk is often spoiled, you know.
But you can see, right? How I feel like it was some sort of sexual harassment.
No.
Okay, Billy, this is cheese. There is no sexual innuendo in the cheese.
But you said, look at these big holes.
I did.
How else am I supposed to take that? Everyone up in this funeral home is always trying to jump these bones, and I'm tired.
Okay, Billy.
No, I was just saying, while you saying, I'm just going to beat these drums, not...
Yeah, when I thought you were doing this black orchid, white striped orchid, whatever it is, cover band, I wasn't expecting any beating of the drums, if you know what I'm saying.
But you have to physically beat the drums for them to make noise.
Couldn't you say something other than beat, like play? Wouldn't that be less harassing?
I can tap it. Play. I can tap it.
Yeah, dude, so we watched some of your stuff online, and I gotta say, you got the pipes.
Well, I got those pipes. I'm saying, man, I'm like, I'm all of it, and I'm not just getting into songs, man. I'm just singing them, man.
I'm Rock. This is Billy. You mainly play rockabilly type songs. Do you have any experience?
Yeah, what? Robert, you said?
Rock.
Robert and William. Robert and Willie.
Close, yeah.
The Willie Rockers, right? I can hear it so good.
Listen, we got 15 more people coming in today.
Yeah, let's go. I'm ready. Let's go. Right? What's the song you want me to sing?
Just you follow your instinct.
Follow your instinct. Right. I love that song. Here we go. Follow your instinct. All right. Yeah, here we go. One. You want to lean me in?
So one.
Two.
One, two, three.
I feel my instinct there coming up. I'm just going to follow.
All right. Listen, I see from dating profile, husband died in big jump. I just wanted to know, his flowers. How long before you get over, so we can, you know.
I'm over.
You over now?
Yes.
Oh.
Do you like heights?
I love heights.
Do you like flowers?
I don't like flowers. It gave me rash right here on my arm.
We're over now.
It's okay?
What you have to promise is that you're going to be ready to jump into the next dimension with me.
No, I wrestled a man once that was not exhilaration. I just like to go straight to the time where I go inside.
We cut to him wrestling a bear.
Listen.
Wrestle me!
Come here! You son of a bitch!
We cut back to the date.
I took him by ankle. Because you bite a bear by an ankle, it's like bulldog. They can't go nowhere.
That's so exhilarating.
You want me to bite your ankle?
Please!
Oh, yes. Hold on.
Oh, yes!
Your shirt's too big. I don't like it. I think you should change it. Now, go into the dressing room and go change your shirt. Better employee for today.
Did you just call me Cletus?
I did.
Wow. That really crossed the line for me.
No.
Okay, ma'am.
Uh-huh.
Did you find it a little odd that you've had 8 lovers die in the past 4 months? Is that right? All by suicide off a roof?
I think
cut to last boyfriend dying.
Baby, are you ready?
Maybe!
Into the next dimension, my love! Let the dimension fill your bones!
I don't really, it just feels like fear!
Jump, you pussy!
That's this! Fear, baby! Yeah. Oh. Let's go!
Hey, I'm hard!
Cut back!
You know, we weren't suspicious of you at all at first, but then we found out that you've been taking out life insurance policies on all of these men, and you've had them sign over all their assets to you.
Well, I'm sorry, that's just being smart. Okay, when you have 9 lives, you fall in love, right? That's just life. Okay? So then you have to protect your lives, especially if you know you're going to live for 9 more of them.
Live for 9 more.
I just think that's smart.
So you have 1 left, or you have 10 left? Or?
I have 1 left, but I don't know until we try.
Man, these blood splatters of these bodies is just wild.
Well, I don't know how to justify it. The last family that came out, that little girl, how can I tell her that's not what's going to happen to you? But
yeah.
They haven't had other times before.
Yeah, this is happening a lot.
When is it going to rain?
I don't know. You would think, you know, one day it'll rain. We got all these buildings.
Yeah, I'm Officer Clarkson. I understand that this funeral home has received all 8 of our recent suicide victims. Can you tell me more about that, Billy?
Well, business has been booming. We were really worried about losing the place, to be quite honest with you. Old man Jeffries has had this in business and his family for over 95 years.
Oh, 95 years.
Yeah.
So what's this new diet that I'm working on? It's all flower diet. It's supposed to cleanse your body. So what you want to do is get petals from all the flowers, put them into a little salad. Here, why don't you try that? You can only eat flowers for 2 weeks. It says it preserves life. Some people even say it gives you some more.
Mom, I think I might need some meat.
This household, do you want any flowers?
Well, since when?
I promise, honey, it's a proven little solution. I proved it.
What do you mean, so did you not just talk about the thing? Till we said it's only at the doctor's.
Hey, there's that stupid malnourished kid. His mother won't give him food.
Dude, you're like 35 pounds.
Hey, look at me moving with my healthy bones.
I know, look how floating I am. So, you're so cool.
Honey, you are unique. You are different. You do not let any of those bullies tell you anything. They're just jealous because they're like everyone else.
It's not about that, Mom. I just want friends, okay? I just want to talk to somebody. It's cool to see something funny all the time.
Sexually harassed. I just brought my woman Samantha here. Mm-hmm. All the flower shops in the area, they're all gone to the flowers. This is the only place.
Yeah, but like this is like our food and this is like we eat this every day for lunch.
We had to eat the food, guys.
Yeah,
but there's just a wonderful collection of orchids.
And every time I cheat on Samantha, I need to have flowers to give to her, else she won't take me back.
He cheats a lot.
I'm looking for a man willing to jump off this building with me.
Hi, I'd love to do it.
Yeah, see, this is exactly the kind of behavior.
Yeah, I totally do this as well.
Do you want to tell Mr. Police Officer Man?
Well,
you look like a brave man.
Well,
are you brave?
But, like, how many guys do you need?
I think so. I mean, these gentlemen seem like...
Look into my eyes!
Okay.
You guys talk about gentlemen.
You ready?
Goodbye.
You ready?
Whoa!
He has given his life to the other dimension. Look, boys.
Whoa. Okay. What's going to be like? Now, let's just jump to the other dimension and see what it's like, guys.
Okay.
Let's see what it's like.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay. What other dimension? Whoa!
That's why idiots always die. Thanks so much! Check out our YouTube channel. We're gonna be back next week. Watch.
Watch.
Watch. Watch. Watch. Watch. Watch.